everyone, welcome to my channel again. And as promised in my Easter haul, I am doing a lab. And so today I am doing the lip balm lab. And the reason why I chose to do this one first was because as I love my lip balm, I put it on all the time and stuff. So I decided, out of my perfume, soap, and lip balm lab, I decided, why don't I do the lip balm one? This is how the kit comes. I set it up. It has, in the little guide, it has right here how to set the whole thing up. And so I already did the basic one, and I don't want to redo them over because I don't have a lot of space on them. But if I get to redo them all, I'll go back and do the basic one if enough of you comment in the comments below that you want to know how to do the basic one. So I am going to do the next one. And the next one is the luxury lip balm. It's right here. And I'll be following these steps of how to do it. So the first step is, in a clean small beaker, mix together one big spoon of soy ester. This is the soy ester. It says it right here, that soy ester. And so then you take your big spoon, scoop it. Oopsies. This might take a while for you to get it pushed. Once you get a full big spoon of ester, just try to put it on the bottom. If you need help, just get your little wax spoon thing, brush it off. That's what they tell you to do in the basic. And then I'm gonna just put this, because I'll need it later, here. And then they tell you to put the spoon right over there in the basic when you're not using it. So next you'll need 15 drops of baby oil. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I hope this one comes out the way I want it to. Never tried the luxury yet, but. So a small spoonful of wax. I don't follow this what it says by spoonful, because the spoonful is actually a little bit more than what they say, but they would like 12 wax beads. So let me show you. So if you get one of these, and then let me pull it out. It's either less or more. Sometimes it's more, sometimes it's less. Sometimes that's 6 sticks. So here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. See, this is how you know it sticks. There'll be more than one sticking to it. I just add those both in. But if you're at the final thing, then I guess, yeah, that's how it is. So then, after that, it says, measure 35 milliliters, and it says it on the big one, on the big cup, how much everything is. So it goes to 30, and then you 35 because that's 40 on the cup. So then I just put it in a different cup, but I'm gonna have to pour it in here. So this is about 35 milliliters in the big one. Then I'm going to put it in the microwave for 45 seconds, and I'll be right back right after. Okay, so when you bring your thing out of the microwave, make sure that your surface is like heat proof so it doesn't like hurt it. So carefully lift. Oh, carefully lift your mixture and press it down into the water. Make sure no water gets in. It even says on the basic, if it gets any water in, it could possibly, since of all the oil and stuff, you can't like use it because it could like hurt you. So make sure no water. So we're just waiting for 2 minutes. So then see how I'm pushing it all the way down. Stuff. This part might be boring and stuff, but I'm showing you I'm not faking anything. I'm doing all the steps. So now I'm just waiting and waiting about another minute. Looks like it's melting. Don't forget your tool. You'll need it right after this step. It's called the spatula, they call it in this one. Just to let you know, the next step you'll need to find your red coloring and your cherry flavor coloring. It's called cherry flavor coloring on this. It's like no color, but like, yeah. Sorry for the noise in the background. So now carefully lift your thing. I bang it to make sure all the water. So now move your water. You can put it into another cup. So then the next thing you'll need is your spatula, and just stir it till all the wax. And just a heads up, if your wax doesn't like completely melt and stuff, then you should go back to the cold water, heat it up, and do that steps over again. So next, we have to shake our coloring bottles. Shake, 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 shake. Shake, do, 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 do. Shake, shake, shake. Okay, now add 5 cups of this, the red. Let me just open it. Okay, I got the 2 open. So first it says to add 5, I'm first gonna add the 5 drops of the coloring. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now screw the top back on. Then add 2 drops of the cherry flavoring. 1, 2. Now put the cap back on. Then get your spatula and stir it. It's all red until the flavoring starts to mix. I think this is it. And see, this is, I think think that's the consistency you want. Let me just put that there. Then you have to get your palette. In the basic, you know that it's yellow, whitish, dry. It's finished. So then take your red mixture, and I'm gonna put it right next to it. It's a little bit tougher to get out. I'll come back once I finish it and show you. So red was a little bit harder for me to put in the container. So that's the basic. That's the luxury. And next I'll be doing the shimmer. I will be doing all of them except the solar, because yeah. So I'll be right back with it's all getting ready for the last one. So let's get started. Okay, everyone, this is going to be the shimmer one. Hopefully it comes out with the right consistency, unlike the red one. So let's hope. So the first one is as the same as the other steps. Get the cup, one cup. There, now tap it. Mix tape instead of the front, maybe there'll be a difference. Take the back and scrape. Okay. Now I'm going to close this all up, because it doesn't seem like I'll need it for anything else. So I love shimmery lipstick. It's like one of my most favorite types of lipstick. So I'm really excited for this one. And then, so now we have to have 12 beads. You can put them, I'm just gonna take a handful. You can do it in any order. I'm doing it out of order for this time. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then put any extras that you have back in the bag. Probably need them for the last one. And it's called Berry Wax. I didn't really know this. And then take the baby oil and do 10 drops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So now I have the Now get your cold water again, pour it in there. Oops, got some water, not very big, from the last video. Okay, and so then we have to microwave it. I'm going to go to my microwave. When it's done microwaving for 45 seconds, I'll show you what's next. Put it on the same counter that you put, or table that you put it on before, that was heat proof, and put your mini cup back in the bowl and just let it sit for about 2 minutes. It's the same. So this is by Mineware, by the way. I forgot to say that. And I'm so excited to see about the shimmer, because I'm scared that it won't have the same consistency as the first one. The basic is very good consistency, the first one. So that's why I was just kind of scared to see if it will turn out like the basic and stuff, or if it will turn out. So gotta make sure if there's any water in. That's what I was just checking. So just, you can put it in as much as you want. I'm just putting it in as much as the suction's in. I'm not pressing all the way down. And so about there and stuff. I have about another minute to go and stuff. So I love lip balm. I put it on all the time. My dad even says I put it on sometimes too much. So that's why I was so excited to do this one next. And in the comments below, write down which one by Mineware you would want me to do next. Either the soap or the perfume. So yeah. So we're just waiting and stuff. I'm so excited to see how this one turns out. Hopefully it's the right consistency. So, and yeah, we're waiting for like a couple more seconds. And then I can take it out of the big beaker and stir it. And a couple more seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Now a clink, like I always do. This one doesn't have, this is a good sign. It's like the basic one. There's barely any wax left. Just giving it a good stir, double checking. Okay, now I'm gonna put this on my napkin that I have. And the food coloring you'll need for this one is the lip shimmer they give you, the yellow, and the cherry. So for the shimmer, I had 6 drops of shimmer. I'll do it in the order they ask you to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, now close that up. Make sure none drops. Then they say 4 drops of yellow. 1, 2, 3, 4. There. And then how much of this? And then 2 drops of the flavor melted. 2 drops of the cherry. 1, 2. And then I can smell the cherry. This one. So now take this and then stir it. Hopefully, right to, oopsies, spilled some. Don't over. Turn it. See, now it's getting all liquidy like how we want it to. And it's gonna be yellow, of course, because we added yellow. And it'll take some time to set, probably, like the one, but not very long. So now it seems like we have the right consistency, unlike in the luxury. So now you take it, I'm gonna dab this down, and then you're gonna take your cup, and this is how you should properly do it. How I should try to do it last time, but none of it came out. So you pour up until it gets filled all the way. And then you take this, open it, and then next to your awful luxury one or whatever one you did before, fill it. And then you just take some time to let it sit, change colors. So like when I was done the luxury, see how bad that turned out. Oopsies, I don't know if I should be doing this. This one chilled and stuff. And then right down here is the yellow one. So I think they all pretty much work that we did except the luxury. I don't know if I did something wrong, because if you got the right consistency, tell me in the link below what you did differently or what I did wrong in something. And so then I can know for something else. And then also down below, comment which one I should do next, either the soap one by Mindstorm or the perfume one by